Namaste everyone. Welcome back to our Navratri series. Today, we celebrate the fifth day of Navratri, dedicated to Goddess Skadamta, the mother of Lord Kartikeya. Let's explore her significance, rituals, and how you can celebrate this day. Goddess Skadamta is depicted as a serene figure, riding a tiger and holding her son Kartikeya in her lap. She embodies maternal love, strength, and compassion. Her name literally means Mother of Skanda or Kartikeya. On this day, devotees seek her blessings for strength, wisdom, and the courage to face challenges. Today, special rituals include fasting, chanting mantras, and decorating the idol of Skadamta with flowers and fruits, particularly bananas, which are her favorite. Let's set up a small puja. You'll need a clean space, an image of the goddess, some flowers, a diya, and fruits. Light the diya and offer your prayers, focusing on her blessings. Devotees often chant the Skadamta Stotra or other mantras dedicated to her. This not only invokes her blessings but also enhances spiritual energy. Now, let's talk about food. A popular dish to prepare today is Kuttu Ki Puri, made from buckwheat flour, which is perfect for fasting. Mix the flour with water and a pinch of salt. Knead the dough and roll it into small puris. Fry them in ghee until golden. Enjoy with some rock salt and yogurt. As we celebrate the fifth day of Navratri, let's embody the qualities of Goddess Skadamta, love, strength, and wisdom. Don't forget to share your experiences in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more Navratri content. Jaya Mata Di.